Okay, now I'm going to show you a bagel with cream cheese and salmon, and just watch how super duper it does it on the grill. I simply take the middle frame spacer, place it onto the grill cooking surface, take my products, place them onto the plate, and again I can fit four of these bagels this size into this actual grill. Lift the plate up, bring it down on top of the product. These are going to take approximately a minute and a half, 90 seconds, or possibly up to 2 minutes. Simply press the start and away we go, we're on countdown. And there we have, the 90 seconds has passed. It beeps, it's flashed, it's told me to get yourself out of here. Simply lift the lid up. There we have, there we go. Simply lift the product off the plate. Now put some chives or dill just on the top, however you prefer. There we have it. Some call it the Lox bagel, a cream cheese and salmon on bagel.